your daily walk in the animal kingdom. Learn about the fun and colorful fauna right in your backyard. This is Out of the Wild North America, a new animal featured every day in April.
Hello, I'm Randy Griffith from Out of the Wild, and we're here at the Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium, and today we're talking about the beautiful flamingo.
The pink flamingo, although yours look kind of orange.
Well, flamingos actually can vary in color, and most people don't realize you can have a white flamingo and it can be perfectly healthy. In the wild and in the zoos, they get their color from what they eat. And fact is, they eat a lot of shrimp or shrimp meal. In the wild, they'll get some microscopic shrimp. That color they get from the shrimp is absorbed by their feathers and gives them a pink coloration. You can have designer flamingos. You can actually feed them stuff like roxanthin red, a synthetic color that is taken up by their feathers, and you can have a hot pink flamingo. But, you know, people instantly recognize flamingos by their pink coloration.